gotta put on the scale, y'all, cause I got 44,689 in the box. So yeah, I gotta put on the scale for that. Hey, what's going on, y'all? How y'all doing? Hey, so I scaled my truck and I'm a scale ticket 11,580 on the steer, 34,1 on the drives, and 32,980 on the trailer. My gross weight is 78,660. I have a full tank of fuel, full tank of diesel. And I'm overweight on my trailer. I mean, I'm overweight on my drives. So what I gotta do is, I gotta slide my axles. I gotta be no more than 34,000 pounds on my trailer tandems and my truck tandems, my drives. So, and 12,000 pounds on my steer axle. So what I'm gonna do to correct that issue is I'm gonna take my trailer and I'm gonna slide my tandems towards the problem. The problem is on my drives. It's on the rear of the tractor. That's where the problem is. So I'm gonna take my tandems and I'm gonna slide them towards the problem. So what I do when I do that is I go back to the back of the truck to where my drive's at. I got this little tool. This right here, a magnet. What it is you take it, you put it in the hole. Bam. Put it in the hole like that right there. And you're good. And I pulled the tandems out. I pulled this here. This lever. I don't know if y'all can see it, but there's a pin right here. Alright, there's four of them. Two on each side. Pull this lever. And then let them pins free. And all I do from there is I get in the truck and I rock the trailer back and forth. And as I rock the trailer back and forth, you'll see how it'll slide the tandems. So, y'all hold on while that happens. Then we'll go from there. So now that I done did that, my next thing is to get back on the scale, double check to make sure I'm good on the weight. And then from there I go on by my business. So I'ma double check my scale, my weight. Make sure I'm legal as in 12, 34, 34 or less, and then we'll call it a day.
Make sure I'm good in my weight, like I said, and then from there, I'm good, going down the road.
I got another scale.
Oh, that's
right. Yeah, that's me. Appreciate it. You too. Y'all the scale ticket right quick. So y'all how the magic works. All right. So this one right here, I know it's dirty down there, but that ticket right there, that's my first ticket. 11,580 on the steer, 34,100 on the drive, and 32,980 on the trailer. You saw that I slid the trailer axis forward towards the truck. That's my second ticket. 11,520, 33,560, and 33,580. 78,660. Like I said, full tank of fuel, full tank of death, and my big fat tail in here. So, that's how we scale the truck. I didn't show y'all the button because I got an app. I do a video on the app later on, and we'll go from there. Anyways, man, y'all have yourself a good day. Like, subscribe, comment, share, all that good stuff. I'll talk to y'all later on.